I thought I would pull out the old Yamahammer 15 horse, throw it in a barrel. I haven't took my Zodiac out for over a year, and now that I have a truck and a good trailer, it's time to start using it a little bit more, I'm thinking. So I got some fresh gas, mixed it with some oil. I already primed it. I'm not going to choke it because it's been in a warm garage. I don't want to flood it. But this kind of confuses me. Low, 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 and then a little light. I think that's where you start it. So that's where I'm going to try it. Yeah, 100%. Well, we'll see. I'll stop the video and rotate it around and... I'm shocked. It has not ran in like a year. One pole.
Holy crap.
Purring good. Oh, a little bit of a. Oh. Like I said, I just pulled it out of storage for a year and a half, so I guess it might want to stall in a really low idle, but not bad. Start putting it back in the gear here. Sweet! Time to go get the Zodiac and inflate that. I'm gonna retrofit my trailer so I can just leave it inflated. How long it takes for it to want to die out. It's on like right low, like I can't turn it anymore. See if she wants to stall out now. God, this is such a good motor. So clean inside too.